details are still emerging on what exactly happened. The hostage taker.